Amen. Hallelujah. Father, we bless your holy name this morning. Lord, we thank you. We give you praise. We give you honor. We thank you, Father, Lord. We thank you for your mercy that endures forever in our lives. Oh, Father, we thank you because you looked past every of our faults and you bless us. Oh, Father, Lord, we thank you. We thank you for this morning because we are here this morning by your grace, and for this we are thankful. Oh, Father, we thank you. Where will we be without your mercy? Oh, Father, we thank you for your mercy. Thank you that you love us, in spite of all our shortcomings. Oh, Father, you chose to love us. Lord, we are thankful. We thank you. We thank you because your mercy are new every day, and great they are, and we receive them this morning. Oh, we thank you, Father, Lord, for the honor and the privilege to call you our own Father, our own friend. Lord, we are grateful. Thank you, Father, Lord. Thank you for your sweet presence in our midst this morning. Oh, we worship you this morning. Lord, we ask, oh Lord God, that you overshadow us this morning on this prayer platform in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we give you praise. We thank you, Father, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you because you love us so much. We thank you, oh Lord God, that we can come into your presence, oh Lord God, with boldness and confidence, though that is in your name. Oh, Father, we give you praise this morning. Oh, thank you, for you have good plans for each and every one of us. Thank you, Father, Lord, because you are in control, oh Lord God, oh, of history, of our future, of our lives. Father, we thank you. Lord, we bless your holy name. Thank you for your promises of blessings, O Lord God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, King of Glory. Thank you because you have a long-term plan for our future. Oh, Father, we thank you. We thank you, King of Glory. We worship you. Oh, loving Spirit of God. Oh, Father, we thank you for your rules that is written in our hearts. Lord, we ask this morning that you help us, O Lord God, to keep, O Lord God, your rules, your words, and live a life, O Lord God, in his fullness. Thank you, Father, Lord. Thank you for the inspiring example from the Bible, O Lord God, and even our society today, for those that live within your boundaries. Oh, Lord, we ask that you transform us, O Lord God. Restore us, O Lord God. Restore us, fill us today with your spirit, O Lord God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you that through Jesus, O Lord God, you forgive every of our failure, O Lord God. Thank you, Father, Lord. Thank you for forgiveness that we receive this morning. Oh, Father, we thank you for the Holy Spirit, O Lord God, that will help us to keep your command, that will help us to stay righteous, O Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we ask this morning that by your mercy, Lord, that you will grant us that grace, O Lord God. Oh, grace, O Lord God, to live in this world, O Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus, that will focus on you only. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, we give you praise this morning. Lord, we thank you this morning. For as many times as we cried out to you, you have always heard us. In the name of Jesus, for that we are grateful. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we pray this morning that you will help us, oh Lord God, that today and every day is all of our life, to keep our tongue from evil, O Lord God, to do good and to seek peace, O Lord God. Help us to live in harmony with others in the name of Jesus. Help us not to repay anyone with evil or insult in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we thank you today. In the name of Jesus, thank you because you will help us to be faithful in all our relationships. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you because you will guide and protect us. In the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you. We worship you this morning. Thank you, King of Glory. Oh, Father, we pray your blessings over us today, O Lord God, that indeed you will bless us. Indeed, you will keep us. Indeed, you will make your face to shine upon us and be gracious unto us. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you because you turn your face towards us, even as we look unto you this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Holy Spirit. We worship you this morning. We adore you, for there is none like you. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' name, amen. We continue with our prayer this morning. Let us pray this morning in the name of Jesus that every stubborn problem in my life, in the name of Jesus, be disgraced. Disgrace that stubborn problem in your life, in your home, in the life of that child, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, the name that is above all names, I pray this morning, every stubborn problem in my life be disgraced. In the name of Jesus, be disgraced, be disgraced. Let that stubborn problem be disgraced this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, pray this morning. Power of God, put my stubborn problem to shame. In the name of Jesus, oh, power of God, arise. Put every stubborn problem in my life, in my home, in my marriage, in my business, put them to shame this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, put them to shame. In the name of Jesus, every stubborn problem in my life, oh, by the power of God, you are put to shame this morning. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, amen. Let us pray this morning in the mighty name of Jesus that every anti-progress strong man assigned against my life, assigned against my business, my home, my marriage, my finances, in the name of Jesus, expire this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, expire, expire. In the mighty name of Jesus, expire. In the mighty name of Jesus, let them expire. In the name of Jesus, pray this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, I remove every evil garment of sickness in my life, in my home, I remove them. In the name of Jesus, let them burn to ashes. In the mighty name of Jesus, I remove them. Every evil garment of sickness in my body, in my life, in my children, in my husband, in my home, I remove them this morning. In the name of Jesus, let the fire of God burn them to ashes. In the mighty name of Jesus, pray this morning. Holy Ghost fire, destroy every satanic garment in my life. In the name of Jesus, let them be destroyed. By the power, in the name and the blood of Jesus, let them be destroyed. In the mighty name of Jesus, pray this morning. Let God arise in his power and his might. Let him waste every waste of my destiny. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise in your power, in your might, and waste every waste of our destiny. In the name of Jesus, every waste of our children's destiny, oh God, arise and waste them this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, pray this morning. Whether they like it, whether the enemies like it or not, in the name of Jesus, I recover back all that I have lost. In the name of Jesus, I don't know what you have lost, be it in your business, in your finance, in your spiritual life, in the body, whatever it is that you have lost. Pray this morning that you recover them back. In the name of Jesus, I recover them back. All that I have lost, in the name of Jesus, I recover them back this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us pray this morning that any power contrary to the power of the Most High God that is on assignment to waste my destiny, let that power expire this morning. In the name of Jesus, any power on assignment, any power contrary to the power of the Most High God that is on assignment to waste my destiny, to waste my husband's destiny, to waste my children's destiny, this morning, I speak death to such power. In the name of Jesus, the name that is above all names, I speak death to such power. Speak death to such power this morning. There's no other power other than the power of our Most High God, other than the power of the blood of Jesus. Pray this morning. Any other power contrary to all this power, in the name of Jesus, whatever their assignment is, oh Lord God, concerning my life, my destiny, my children, my home, my business, pray this morning. In the name of Jesus, speak death to such power this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, oh Father, we thank you this morning. In the name of Jesus, because we know you are with us. You are always with us. You are for us. You are for our family. Therefore, Father Lord, we stand, oh Lord God, this morning in the name of Jesus, as your children, as your servant. Oh, Father Lord, we decree this morning in the name of Jesus that every contrary power to the power of Most High God, to the power in the name of Jesus, to the power in the blood of Jesus, that are on assignment, to waste any destiny, to waste the destiny of our children. Father, this morning, we speak death to such power. In the name of Jesus, we speak death to such power. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh, thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus, pray this morning. In the name of Jesus, I recover all my stolen virtues. By the power in the name of Jesus, I recover them. In the name of Jesus, all my stolen virtues, all my family stolen virtues, I recover them this morning. By the power in the name of Jesus, I recover them. All my children stolen virtues, I recover them this morning. By the power in the name of Jesus, all my business stolen virtues, I recover them. By the power in the name of Jesus, pray this morning. Recover all those stolen virtues. In the name of Jesus, the name that is above all names, I recover them. All my family stolen virtues, all my marital virtues, oh, I recover them this morning that have been stolen. I recover them this morning. In the name of Jesus, recover them this morning. In the name of Jesus, all my children stolen virtues, I recover them back this morning. By the power in the name of Jesus, oh, Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. Oh, because we recover them all this morning. Every of our stolen virtues, we recover them back by the power in the blood of Jesus. Oh, Father, we thank you this morning. In the name of Jesus, pray this morning. Every of my stolen virtues in the cave. What are you doing in the cave? Jump out by fire. In the name of Jesus, jump out. Jump out of that cave. You do not belong in the cave. Every of my stolen virtues in the cave, every of my family stolen virtues in the cave, every of my children stolen virtues in the cave, every of my husband stolen virtues in the cave. What are you doing there? Jump out by fire. Jump out from that cave. You do not belong in the cave. Jump out this morning. In the name of Jesus, jump out. Pray this morning. Every of your stolen virtues in the cave, what are they doing there? They do not belong to the cave. Jump out now by fire. Pray that they jump out by fire. In the name of Jesus, jump out by fire. Every of my stolen virtues, in the name of Jesus, the name that is above all names, you do not belong into that cave. Therefore, jump out now. In the name of Jesus, jump out. Jump out, jump out, in the name of Jesus, out now, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, ask the Lord this morning to do something new in your life, in my home, in your business, in the name of Jesus. Do something new, Father Lord. In each life, do something new. In our life, do something new. In the life of our children, do something new, something spectacular, something of the best. Move us, oh Lord God, from good to better, better to best, to excellent. Do something new, O Lord God. In the name of Jesus, pray this morning. Oh, thou finger of God, do a new thing in my life. Do a new thing in my home. Do a new thing in the life of my husband. Do a new thing in the life of my children. In the name of Jesus, oh, thou finger of God, do a new thing in my life. Do a new thing in my environment. Do a new thing. Do a new thing. Do a new thing in my family. Oh, pray this morning that the finger of God will do a new thing in your life, in your home, in the life of your children, the life of our grandchildren. Pray this morning in the mighty name of Jesus that the finger of God will do a new thing. Oh, Father, Lord, let your finger do a new thing in each of our lives this morning, every day of our lives, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. In the name of Jesus, pray this morning. In the name of Jesus, I enter into a new season of refreshing by the power in the blood of Jesus. Pray this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, this is a new weekend. And so I enter into a new season of refreshing by the power in the blood of Jesus. My children, my husband, every member of my household, we enter into a new season of refreshing. In this new week, we enter into a new season of refreshing by the power in the blood of Jesus. Pray this morning in the mighty name of Jesus, that we enter into a new season of refreshing by the power in the blood of Jesus. As we enter into this new week, it's a new week of season of refreshing for each and every one of us and every member of our household by the power in the blood of Jesus. Oh, Father, we thank you today in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray this morning in the mighty name of Jesus that every enemies of my greatness, make sure you are not your own enemies of greatness. This morning, as we pray this prayer, every enemies of my greatness, oh, expire in the name of Jesus. Expire in the name of Jesus. If you are doing something that is hindering your greatness, ask for mercy this morning in the name of Jesus, so you are not praying against yourself. In the mighty name of Jesus, every enemies of my greatness, every enemies of my children's greatness, in the name of Jesus, I speak death to you this morning. I speak death to you this morning. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we ask for mercy this morning. Peradventure, any one of us, we are our own enemies. We are doing what we ought not to do. Oh, Father, we ask for mercy this morning. We ask for grace, oh Lord God, to abide in you, in your word, in your way, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we give you praise this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, pray this morning. Father, Lord, as I go into this week, this is a new week, oh Lord God. You know what this week entails. I do not know what this week entails, but our fathers in heaven know what this week entails. So ask him this morning, oh Lord, my Father, make me great as I go into this new week, and I shall be greater in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, as we go into this week, I ask that you make my family great, make my husband great, and he shall be great. Make my children great, and they shall be great. In the name of Jesus, make every one of us on this prayer platform, make us great, and we shall be great. In the mighty name of Jesus, it's a new week, a new season, oh Lord God. A new thing happening in each life, in each businesses, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, we thank you because you are doing new things. You are doing great things. You are doing mighty things in each life, oh, Lord God, in each homes, in each businesses, on this prayer platform, in the voice of Early Riser Ministry. Lord, you are doing a new thing. You are doing a great thing. You are doing a mighty thing, oh Lord God, even as we go into this new week, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. Lord, we bless your holy name this morning, for there is none like you. Blessed be your holy name. Hallelujah to your name. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. We bless the name of the Lord this morning. Our Lord is good. All the time he's a good God. We continue our prayer this morning by reading our Bible. And we bring out our Bibles. We are going to read from the book of Proverbs. Proverbs chapter 27 this morning. In the name of Jesus, as we read, may the Lord interpret his word into our hearts in the name of Jesus.
Proverbs 27. Do not boast about tomorrow, for you do not know what a day may bring. Let someone else praise you and not your own mouth, an outsider and not your own lips. Stone is heavy and sand a burden, but a fool's provocation is heavier than both. Anger is cruel and fury overwhelming, but who can stand before jealousy? Better is open rebuke than hidden love. Wounds from a friend can be trusted, but an enemy multiplies kisses. One who is full loathes honey from the comb, but to the hungry even what is bitter tastes sweet. Like a bird that flees its nest is anyone who flees from home. Perfume and incense bring joy to the heart, and the pleasantness of a friend springs from their heartfelt advice. Do not forsake your friend or a friend of your family, and do not go to your relative's house when disaster strikes you. Better a neighbor nearby than a relative far away. Be wise, my son, and bring joy to my heart. Then I can answer anyone who treats me with contempt. The prudent see danger and take refuge, but the simple keep going and pay the penalty. Take the garment of one who puts up security for a stranger, hold it in pledge if it is done for an outsider. If anyone loudly blesses their neighbor early in the morning, it will be taken as a curse. A quarrelsome wife is like the dripping of a leaky roof in a rainstorm. Restraining her is like restraining the wind or grasping oil with the hand. As iron sharpens iron, so one person sharpens another. The one who guards a fig tree will eat its fruit, and whoever protects their master will be honored. As water reflects the face, so one's life reflects the heart. Death and destruction are never satisfied, and neither are human eyes. The crucible for silver and the furnace for gold, but people are tested by their praise. Though you grind a fool in a mortar, grinding them like grain with a pestle, you will not remove their folly from them. Be sure you know the condition of your flocks. Give careful attention to your herds. For riches do not endure forever, and a crown is not secure for all generations. When the hay is removed, a new growth appears, and the grass from the hills is gathered in, the lambs will provide you with clothing, and the goats with the price of a field. You will have plenty of goat's milk to feed your family and to nourish your female servants.
Amen, amen, hallelujah. May the Lord bless the reading and the hearing of his word. Father, you are good. Lord, we bless your holy name this morning. We thank you for your word that has come to us in the mighty name of Jesus. Proverbs 27, as with other chapters we have read, talking about planning for the future, receiving honor. But we are not going details into all the verses. We want to look at verse 17 this morning, and that is where we are going to, you know, talk a little bit about, and we'll pray in the mighty name of Jesus. Verse 17 says, iron sharpens iron, so a man sharpens the countenance of his friend. We all need a good friend, and we also need to be a good friend to other people. Iron can sharpen iron, so also a good friend can sharpen another friend. That is why our speak today says, lean on me. Can my friend lean on me? Can I lean on my friend? These are questions we should be asking ourselves. A good friend make his friend or a friend better. Are you a good friend? Am I a good friend? Do you have good friends? Do I have good friends? A knife can only be sharpened by a blade or something stronger than that knife or as strong as that knife. So do I have a good friend? Do you have a good friend? Once a knife is sharpened, that knife is much more productive with less effort. You cut easily when the knife is sharpened. So this part is talking about friend, like I said earlier. If you look at verse 9, say the good friend will make you brighter, sharper, and more useful. But not any friend will do. Only wise friends make you wiser. We'll see that in Proverbs 13:20. And Titus chapter 1, verse 8 says, say good men love other good men. Foolish friends will dull and corrupt your life. Proverbs 13:20. These are the word of God. These are coming from the Bible, not from my mouth. says, if your father had or her has a noble and wise friend, it is wise for you to keep him as your friend. Your wife, your husband, your children, yeah, they are your friends. But in most cases, they are not enough. They are not enough. You need that friend. That friend that can talk to your face. That friend that can reprimand you. That friend that can stay in place of prayer for you. That friend that can give out his or her shoulder for you to lean on, to cry on. David, in 1 Samuel and 2 Samuel, described Jonathan's love as exceeding that of women. Though David was married at that time to Abigail, because Jonathan sharpened David by strengthening his hand in the Lord. Jonathan was loyal to him. And these two together, they sharpened each other. They formed one powerful team, all for God's glory. So do you diligently fulfill your role, my role, to improve others' life? We can find this in Proverbs 10, 21 and 11, 30. Am I a sharpening influence to make my friends more useful and productive? Do we promote relationship with other good men? Sometimes their correction, exhortation might be hurtful. It might sting, but they meant well for us. So, can any one of your friends lean on you? Can any one of my friends lean on me? We all need each other. We all need to be accountable to each other. These friends have to be believers in your life, who can look you in the eye, ask you, how's your prayer life? How your thought life is? Friends that do not compromise, friends that do not sin. These are kind of friends that we need in our lives that we can lean on. They could be our prayer partners. And they have to be people of the same sex with us. People of the same sex with us. And the Lord will help us in the mighty name of Jesus. As we ponder on all this, and probably the Lord is right now highlighting a certain verse to us, I pray that Holy Spirit will interpret to us this morning. But this is what we are looking on. Lean on me. Can I lean on you? Can you lean on me? Can you look me in the eye and tell me this is wrong? This is against the will of God. This you have not done right. Can you say that to me and at the same time be in place of prayer for me? Can I say that to you at the same time be in place of prayer for you, still love you? These are questions for us this morning. I pray in the name of Jesus that the Holy Spirit will help us to answer all these questions in the mighty name of Jesus. As we pray this morning, let us begin to lift our voices unto the Lord this morning. Let us thank God. Thank him this morning. We have started praying. We are praying now. Thank God this morning for provision of friendship. Give him praise. give him honor, give him adoration, thank him for who he is, for what he has done, and for what he will continue to do. In the mighty name of Jesus. Psalm 16 verse 8 says, I keep my eyes always on the Lord. With him at my right hand, I will not be shaken. In the mighty name of Jesus, pray this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Father, Lord, my eyes are always on you, O Lord. My eyes are always on you, O Lord. Help me, Father, Lord. Help me, King of Glory. Help me, Lord, so I can stand the test of time. So I can be that good friend that can be relied on, that can be leaned on. In the mighty name of Jesus. Isaiah 41 verse 10 says, I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous hand. These are promises of God. Pray this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord, you promised to be with me. I need you. I need you in my life. I need your strength. I need your strength to be that good friend. I need your strength to be that iron as a friend that can sharpen my friend who is another iron. In the name of Jesus. That I want to be that good friend that can be leaned on, that good friend that can support. I need your strength this morning. Because he said, I will help you. I will help you. This is a promise. It's guaranteed. It's sure. This is something you can take to the bank. He said, I will help you. Not maybe. I will help you. Oh, Father, Lord, help us this morning. We need your help, oh, Lord. He said, I will uphold you with my righteous hand. Oh, Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. Lord, we bless your holy name this morning. For you are a good God, oh, Lord God. Oh, Father, we thank you. Lord, we bless your holy name this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, King of Glory. Thank you, I am that I am. That's how I will be that friend. When my friend is going through situations, when my friend is depressed, oh, Father, Lord, that I will be a shoulder that they can lean on. That I will be that person that I can encourage my friend in the Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, help me this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, that I'll be that friend of truth and be truthful with one another. In the mighty name of Jesus. Faithful are the wounds of a friend, but the kisses of an enemy are deceitful. Oh, Father, Lord, we pray this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, that I'll be that friend that bring the light to the hearts of my friend. In the name of Jesus, that will be that friend that come with good counsel. In the mighty name of Jesus. Pray this morning in the name of Jesus that I'll look at my friend, my neighbor. Your neighbor is your friend. Not just your best friend. Your neighbor is your friend. Everyone around you are your friend. Oh, Father, Lord, help me this morning that I'll look after my neighbor, after my friend. In the mighty name of Jesus, that I will not forget to love them as I love myself and as you have loved us. Father, Lord, help us this morning. In the name of Jesus, help me to care for others with kindness. In the name of Jesus, help me, help us, Lord, to listen to one another, sharpening one another, that our hearts will be more comforted by the truth. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. Oh, Father, we bless your holy name this morning. Thank you that I have that friend that's still closer than a brother. Help me to reflect in you, in all I do, that I show forth the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, pray this morning, Lord, let my life be that sweet smelling savour, O Lord God, aroma to others and even to you, Lord. In the name of Jesus, as we all abide in Christ Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, pray this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus, that I'll keep the eyes of my heart fixed upon Christ, in the name of Jesus, that I want to learn more of God. I want to increase in you, Lord. I want to say, yes, I do, to your way, to your will, in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray this morning that, Lord, make my life a mirror image of you, in the mighty name of Jesus, that I will do, I will say the things that you have taught us, that I will say and do only the things that honors you, Lord, so that your grace and your love and your beauty may be seen in me and it will flow to others, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we thank you this morning. Lord, we bless your holy name this morning, for there is none like you, O Lord God. We give you all the praise, Lord, this morning. We give you all the honor. We give you all the adoration. We thank you, Father, Lord. We give you praise this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, that you will make us that friend that prays in time of crisis to other friends, that friend that supports another friend in prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus, that you will be that friend that builds up like David and Jonathan that we read in the Bible, oh Lord God. Oh, Father, we give you praise this morning. That will be that people that have trust in our friendship that knit us together, that will be able to share anything, everything with each other. In the name of Jesus, because your word told us two are better than one, because they have good return for their work. Said if one fails, his friends can help him. He said, this is Ecclesiastes chapter 4, 9 through 12. He said, but pity the man who falls and has no one to help him up. Oh, Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. We bless your holy name this morning, that indeed we will be two that are better, two that are of quality, two that are strong together, in the mighty name of Jesus. Two that will have good return for their work, in the name of Jesus. That we will not fail our friends. Our friends will pray they will not fail us, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. Lord, we thank you, King of Glory. Yes, one can be overpowered, but two can defend themselves. Oh, Father, we thank you for the gift of good friend, in the mighty name of Jesus. We give you praise this morning. We thank you this morning, for you are a good Father. Blessed be your holy name. Hallelujah to your name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, I am that I am. Glory, honor, adoration be to your name, in the name of Jesus. We are going into our intercession at this time this morning. We are interceding for the single among us. Father, we give you praise. We give you honor. We give you adoration. We thank you for all our singles. This morning, we're just concentrating on our singles looking for their divine spouse or planning to get married, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. We thank you for our young children, oh Lord God, of marriageable age or are planning to get married. Lord, we ask in the name of Jesus, the name that is above all names, that you will manifest yourself in each of their life, in the name of Jesus at this time, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray this morning in the name of Jesus that the glory of the living God will begin to radiate on their marital life in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray for marital favor in the mighty name of Jesus, that these ones will find favor in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray for blessing, goodness for these ones in their marital status in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray for them that as they step into their marital life, they step into joy in the mighty name of Jesus. They step into divine favor, into their marital life in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we give you praise this morning. Lord, we thank you this morning as we lift our single ones, oh Lord God, before you this morning. Lord, we are asking in the mighty name of Jesus, the name that is above all names, as we lift, oh Lord God, the single ones before you this morning. Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, the name that is above all names, Lord, we are thanking you that you will come forth for this ones. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, your word told us that when we ask, it shall be given unto us. When we seek, we shall find. When we knock, the door shall be opened unto us. So, Father, we are asking on behalf of this ones this morning. And we thank you, King of Glory, because it shall be given unto us for them in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we are seeking as they seek. And we thank you because they will find that in the name of Jesus. And the doors of the heart, oh Lord God, will be open as we knock upon it this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you. Because you alone, oh Lord God, call things to be. You alone make things to be. So we thank you, Father Lord. We thank you for that divine spouse that you have for all of our single ones this morning as we leave them before the throne of grace, oh Lord God. That preordained daughter, that preordained sons of yours that you have for this ones. Oh Father Lord, we ask for a release this morning. In the name of Jesus, let there be release, oh Lord God, this morning. That preordained daughter of your sons of us that you have for that brother, for that sister. Lord, we ask for a release this morning. In the name of Jesus, let there be a release. Let there be a release, Father Lord. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we call them forth. Out of obscurity, wherever they may be, in the north, in the south, in the east, in the west, we call them forth this morning. In the name of Jesus, let your light shine. Let your light shine upon them, upon their way, upon their route. In the name of Jesus, we call them forth, Father Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father Lord, we pray this morning that this ones, oh Lord God, will be the ones that loves you wholeheartedly, will be the ones that breathes you, oh Lord God, will be the ones that are always in need of you, always hunger, always thirst for you, oh Lord God, and your kingdom, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we give you praise this morning. Oh, Father, we are asking this morning in the name of Jesus that you will send forth your warrior angels to battle on behalf of this ones. Whatever that impediment is, Lord, we send forth your warrior angels this morning in the name of Jesus, oh Lord God, to war against every power that is impeding this ones this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. Lord, we worship you this morning. We thank you for your patience, oh Lord God, that will reign in their lives, oh Lord God, that they will wait for the right one, oh Lord God. The right brother for that sister, the right sister for that brother. Lord, we ask for your patience. Daily, Lord, you give us mercy. Also, Father, let your mercy speak for this ones. Let your mercy speak for them, oh Lord God. Let your mercy help them to be patient for the right person. In the name of Jesus, we give you praise, Father. We thank you, Father, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, Thank you for Holy Spirit that is sending forth that brother, that sister this morning, bringing them out of obscurity this morning in the name of Jesus, shining your light upon their path in the name of Jesus, making their path to me to cross in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you this morning. Lord, we bless your holy name this morning. We give you all the praise, Lord. Thank you, our Lord and our Savior. We worship you, we adore you, because we know you have heard us and also you have answered us. Glory be to your name, in the name of Jesus. And so, Father, we pray this morning, as we go into this week, this is a new week, O Lord God, because we know you, Lord. So we are rest assured that this week is a blessed week for us in the name of Jesus. Father, as we go, Father, we thank you because you are making every crooked path to be straight before us in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, Lord, because you will send forth your angels before us, with us, behind us, to our left, to our right, to protect, to shield, to guide, and even to war on our behalf in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we speak into the womb of this week, that this week, hear the word of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, you will favor us. You will favor us. You will favor our household. You will favor us, the works of our hand. You will favor our businesses. In the name of Jesus. Oh, this week, you will shine bright upon us in the name of Jesus. Oh, this week, the sun will not smite us by day, nor the moon by night, in the name of Jesus. We program breakthroughs, healing, deliverance, favor of God, mercy of God, into this week for each and every one of us, and even our household, every home represented this morning. Lord, we speak into the womb of this new week, that this new week, you will favor us. The mercy of God will speak for us. The grace of God will be upon us. The favor of God will be upon us in the name of Jesus. Upon our children in their respective places, the favor of God, the mercy of God will be upon them this week in the name of Jesus. Wherever they seek, they shall find in the name of Jesus, because the favor of God will speak for them in the name of Jesus. We sanctify ourselves in the blood of Jesus. The blood that speaks a good thing, that of Abel, will speak for us this new week in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. We give you all the praise. We give you all the honor. We give you all the adoration. Because you, Lord, you can do exceedingly, abundantly, and even far above all that we have asked of you this morning for this week. We thank you because it is so, and so shall it be. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, King of Glory. Hallelujah. Before we go this morning, we're going to listen to the blessings of the Lord this morning. And the Lord indeed will bless us, will make his face to shine upon us in the name of Jesus. Pray along as you listen in the name of Jesus. The Lord bless you.
The Lord bless you and keep you, make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward
Amen, amen, amen. In Jesus' name, so shall it be for us all. And now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with each and every one of us and our household, now and forevermore. In Jesus' name, amen, amen, amen. God bless us all. Have a blessed week.